Hey guys, it's Alicia Savings and I'm back with another video, and this is going to be the penny list for Dollar General for Tuesday, December 4th. We've got four little items that are going to be pennying out on Tuesday. They are all part of the infant section. They're all baby products, so if anybody is interested in these items, this will be a really great find if you have a baby on the way, or you maybe know someone that has a baby on the way. These will be some great items to go on and grab if you find these items in any of your Dollar General stores. So I'm just going to go over the list really quick. Now, I do have pictures of these items, and I will say that I am not 100% sure that the images that I have are the exact item. So for all of these items, I'm going to ask that everybody, when you're going into your stores looking for these items, you're going to need to match up this code right here. And if you'll look on the back of any of the Dollar General baby items that you find that match this description, above the barcode, there will be a code that will start out like this one here is A0396. And you'll look for that code to match it up. Then you can also look at the barcode and match up the UPC code right here. And for this, you'll have to match up the last four numbers here. Those will be the ones that we're looking for. And if all of those items match, or all of those descriptions match up, that will guarantee to you that you have the correct item. So let's go over the list really quick. I'll include those pictures at the end. So let's see. First, we've got a DG Baby Diaper Rash Ointment 4 ounce. And the item code on that is A0396 with the UPC code 0663. The next item is a DG Baby Baby Lotion. And it says and pump here. So that lets me know that it's going to be a baby lotion that has a pump top on it. Like a regular lotion with a pump top. It doesn't have the little pop top that opens up to squirt the lotion out. And that is going to be in a 27-ounce bottle with the item code B0200 and the last four digits of that UPC code being 9629. The next item we have is a DG Baby Baby Lotion Daily Lotion. And it's an 8-ounce bottle with the item code O0072 and the last four digits of that UPC are 9704. And then the last item that we have on the list this week is a DG Baby Baby Wash and Shampoo, and it says oat. So I'm assuming that that stands for a oatmeal. And from what I searched, I'm assuming that this is going to be the Dollar General version of the Aveeno Baby Wash that is a oatmeal baby wash. And that is going to be a 12-ounce bottle with the item code O0071. And the last four digits of the UPC code are 2227. So four items this week, not too many this week, but like I said, that is still a really great find if anybody runs across them, if you know anybody that is expecting a baby, or someone that just had a baby, or if yourself just had a baby or are expecting a baby. So those are the four items that we're going to look for this week. I do have an exact picture of the baby lotion, daily lotion. So that one I know for 100% fact is the correct picture, and I did match up the UPC and item code on that item. Now I want to go over really quick some general information in regards to penny shopping, because I do have a lot of new subscribers or new viewers viewing my videos in regards to penny items, and I'm getting a lot of questions about it. So I just want to go over really quick. Most of you guys already know this, but just for a little refresher, penny items are discontinued merchandise that Dollar General will no longer be carrying. These items always penny out on Tuesdays at Dollar General. And remember, when you're going in to look for these items, to never ask the Dollar General employees if or where the penny items are, if they have any of the penny items or where the penny items may be. The Dollar General employees are not going to help you find those items because they are supposed to have removed, as you see right here in the important notes section on their memo. It says all items must be removed from the sales floor by close of business on 12/3, which is Monday night. Ensure that all items are packed and ready for return to the DC by 12/4. So this is letting the Dollar General employees know that they are supposed to have found, packed, and shipped these items back to the distribution center. But we know that most of the time the employees do not find these items, or they just don't look for the items, and therefore we get to go in and hunt for these items and purchase them for just one penny. Make sure that whenever you do go into your stores that you don't make a mess while you're looking for these items. Clean up after yourselves, because they're not going to like anyone that comes into their stores digging through stuff and making a mess and not cleaning up after themselves. They're going to keep their eye on you every time that you come in the store, and they may even ask you to leave for coming in and making a mess in their store. And that is just assumable that we just don't want to do that. If we're going to go in, at least be nice and generous when you're hunting for these items. Okay, so another thing that I want to clarify, penny items are not a sale. They're not marking these items down to a penny for the purpose of them being sold. They're marking these items down to a penny because they are deleting them or removing them from their inventory. They're no longer going to be selling that item, so they're deleting it from their inventory. Okay? Like I said, all of these items were supposed to have been removed from the sales floor, and if they are still on the sales floor, when you go into the stores to hunt for these items, you can purchase them. That is in Dollar General's policy, that if any items are found on the sales floor, they must be sold to you. Okay, and some questions that I keep getting. First off, the top question is, can you only purchase these items on Tuesday? The answer to that is no. These items will penny out on Tuesday, and it is best to get to your stores on Tuesday morning to hunt for these items, because there will be other people in your area going into these stores looking for those items. So your best chance of finding them is to go to the stores Tuesday morning at open of business at your Dollar General stores. But you can go in on Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, a week, a month later, and still find these items. So no, it's not only available to purchase on Tuesday for a penny. The items will remain a penny until whenever. Now, sometimes Dollar General does reset those UPC codes, and the items will go back to full price. So again, it is best to go on Tuesday to look for these items. That's why I always try to get you guys this list as early as possible, so that you get these videos before the date and you'll know what items to go in and look for, and you'll be prepared come Tuesday morning to go look for these items. Next question that I've got a lot is, do all Dollar Generals do penny items? Yes, all Dollar General stores, whether you're in California, Mexico, well, not Mexico, that is not in our country. Y'all don't pay me no mind. Whether you're in California, Washington, Florida, any Dollar General store will have these items for a penny. It's just something that happens in their corporate office. I have seen some stores say that their items weren't a penny, but as far as I know, all Dollar General stores do penny these items out at the same time. However, if you go into one of your stores and you find these items and they're not a penny and you do not want to purchase it at whatever price it's ringing up, just tell your Dollar General employee that you don't want that item. You thought that it was on sale. Don't tell them that you were intending on purchasing it for a penny. And I've also had other people ask, how do you guys know what items are a penny? Well, obviously, stay tuned to my channel, because I'm going to get this list uploaded for you guys every week as soon as possible. The list goes to the stores on Friday, and I typically get the list on Friday. Sometimes it's Saturday before I get it, which, like in today's case, I did not get the list on Friday because I didn't go to my Dollar General store and get the list from my person that works there that gives me the list. So I will get this list out to you guys. Stay tuned to my videos. That's how you're going to know what items to look for. I will post the list on here. I'll also include pictures if I can find pictures of the items. And if not, I will just show you guys the list with the item description and UPC codes. And I will also have a Google Doc in the description box that you guys can go and refer to, so you'll have the list typed out for yourselves when you go into the store looking for these items. So anyways, I just wanted to run over that really quick, because I know I have a lot of new people tuning in and watching my videos, and I just want to make sure that everyone knows the ins and outs of penny shopping. But anyways, I'm going to go on and let you guys go. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. Stay tuned to watch the picture clips after this, and I'll see you guys in my next video.